Hey, welcome. It's time we started, eh? Oh no, that's me. Welcome. It's about time we started something, though. So let's play the intro. My soup, meanwhile. Would have to be sound first. Still not hearable. Brilliant. The peaks. Ridiculous. What a time, this has brilliant aesthetic. I love it.
War never changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons. Petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation-states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In 2 brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
All right. Time to get late. So, we'll go with the custom character. And is what exactly? I took a little bit of a look at stats, what does what, and so on. Decided that I would really like to go into big guns, because big guns are cool. Any guns, rocket launchers, flamethrowers, and such. That. Let's actually go for bartering so that I can get some gear. And what else? Lockpick, perhaps? We'll see. Not a special. I wonder when they actually noted that it's special, as in, I never read the original manual, so I can't tell if it was contained there as well. It'd be so, want a like of a gun-oriented character, explosives in mind, perhaps. I'm assuming perception would be a good choice. Defense and ranged combat distance mod. Yeah. Charisma. It's armor class sequence. That increases weapons. Alright. Not the person. Increase first aid clock. I don't think I'm gonna need as much speed, hopefully. I assume it's gonna have some effect on being able to carry weapon. I'm a little bit scared going below 4 as that. Not certain how luck will be factor. Now for the traits, I've been looking at them for a couple of hours, I think. And I figured that best ones for me, fast shot, which decreases action points per use of a weapon in combat. Microphone's not picking up proper. Alright, that should be better. And I think I'm gonna go with good natured as well. Because this is just generally good. Reduces 15%, actually 10% on combat ability. Like small guns, big guns, energy weapons, unarmed weapons. But increases a lot of skills by 15%. Itself is very good. We have one more tag. Maybe small guns? Small guns, big guns. One rifle, some rocket launcher or a minigun. Yeah, that wouldn't. We'll see. Always start over. Hey. Upper right.
Controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay, one thing I would like to check. How is our melee weapon? Okay. Let's see how well I can take down rats. Very low damage, but very low AP cost. Oh. Good. Don't assume that rats will probably... Well, rats probably won't have much here on them, but who knows. Well, we haven't gotten into the Fallout 3 territory yet. Where everything had... Everything. Bottle caps on enemies, yes, but not on wild lurks. Bad? No! A what? Must have sequenced better than the red, but I'm not really sure how the sequencing works in this. Oh, how sequencing. Much as I figured out is that once the enemy spots me, well, it only has certain amount of points to do its thing. Hey, Carho, how's it going? What out of 5? Pretty good. Summer cabin? Oh, there it is. Work. Keeping safe, I hope. Probably a little. It's actually my problem on my end, I think. Hold on. Oh god. Okay, the mic should be closer to me, and I hope I didn't blow your ears off. Master audio volume. Raise that a little. Okay. Nice. I hope you're keeping yourself safe. I assume you're at the summer cabin at this point. There's probably been nothing on these rats. I see. Oh, nice. Wait, how did... AC. I'm gonna take... I need to figure this out. How does it exactly work? Okay, so I don't get it. I don't even. It just works. Oh, that's a lot of rats. There's a large amount of rat feces in this area. Nice. This game is surprisingly very playable for a modern player. Carvo, honestly, I spent like half an hour just trying to figure out how this game works so I could actually play it properly. But yes, once you figure out how this all works, it's very much so playable. I find no problem with it. Even though there are some UI hiccups, but it's a 90s game. Can't expect a AAA experience, but I like it. I like it very much so. I just wonder if there is a faster button for attacking. Oh, come on. 46%. Okay, that's ridiculous. 6 times in a row. Wow. That is what I get for lowering my my skills by 10%. can't really fight that, can I? I'm not certain if this is a good idea to kill all the rats in the beginning area, but well, why not? It's XP. It's the RPG where you are point blank but get a critical fumble and die because you break your own arm using the knife. Yeah, I imagine that's what trait jinxed is. There is a trait in this game that makes enemies and you yourself have much more critical failures in combat. I don't really know what that means. I assume that your weapon just spontaneously explodes or something. I wonder how it would play out, and maybe if I will do a second playthrough for some different character, I'll see for myself. Also, the trait with you always see the enemy die the most horrific way possible is very interesting. Oh, there we go. Good. Is there anything down here? I probably will toggle on always run. Combat speed a little bit faster. A little bit. Running always. Okay, better. Yeah, that's much easier. Just stabbing myself into the balls is a critical failure. Okay, that should be all of the rats, and I didn't really find anything in here. Oh. Well, at least the rats are faster now. The chance increased as well. Yeah, and we are home free. Unless there is something here. You think these might be horned kangaroo bones, but you cannot. Or they are too weathered to make a final determination. Ooh, that's some writing. Alright, let's head to Vault 15. I'm gonna have some more soup. Soup's good. An encounter with rats. I guess I could just run away. Oh, come on. Squeak. The rat's mocking me. they literally ignore me. Alright, let's see if I can. Yeah, 73% is a good chance. I'm not certain that. Okay. Oops, cave rat was hit instead of cave rat. Yes. Oh no, triggered them both. Okay. Cave rat was critically hit for 10 hit points. The rat is seriously wounded by this attack. I think it's dead. Ow. Okay, that's that done. ADSAN. Please holster that weapon. I honestly am not certain that I have to. Yeah, I probably have to do it like this. like some information. I want to know about this place. Peaceful community, own irrigation system, grow all the food. We were not plagued with raiders and red scorpions, we would have no problems. Want to know about the red scorpion. Them red scorpions have been after our Brahmins since we moved here. Not a week goes by that someone doesn't get poisoned trying to keep them out of the pen. It jumps on its own. Last week they took my brother Jarvis. Stole him? Bloody hell. Reslow, our doctor is looking for an antidote as quickly as he can. Hey, if you have any means to help us, why don't you talk to our leader, Radesh? Right. Take me to Red Scorpion Caves. Tell me about the raiders. Several groups of raiders organize guards like IN to help fight them off. There is one band to the southeast of here. Watch out for them. You see a peasant. Here the red scorpion kills a guest killed again last night. Holy shit! Why was it so difficult to speak? Welcome, stranger. We don't see your kind of... Oh, thanks, bye. Why not? Kitty sense don't need your kind from the hub. Or Junktown or wherever you come from. You do pretty good on one by yourselves. Last trader from the hub sold us a malfunctioning irrigation pump. Headed with your dirty deals. You got it all wrong. I'm not like that. Oh yeah, so you say. Just don't get into trouble, okay? Okay. Yeah, whatever. Hello, stranger, look like you're new here. What's your name? I'm Abbas. Ooh! Soup! Good to meet you, Amayan. Ian? Ian? What do you do here? I was a guard for the merchants of the hub, however I was shot during a raid by bandits. I've been staying here since the people have helped me recover. So my knowledge of the outside world and my experience makes me useful here. Yeah. Kitty Sands is my home now. Occasionally I even get to visit Junktown or the hub to do some trading since I'm the only person here who has ever really left town. Where's this hub in Junktown? Hub is a big trading center far south of Shei Shuja. It's run by several different caravan groups of merchants. Water merchants, the Crimson Caravan, oh we know that one. And the Far Go Travelers, we don't know that one. Junktown is a little south and way west. It's smaller but still a good place to drop in for a drink. It's overseen by a fellow by the name of Killian Darkwater, local shopkeeper, sheriff, and mayor. Can you give me direction? Yeah, we read that up. Could you help me out a bit? Your experience would be useful. Tempting offer since this place gets boring. Tell you what, standard trades, 100 caps, and you got a deal. No, that's a lot of money. You don't have that money. You see? Toilet. All right. There'd be something here. search the bookcase. You see BBs, and then you see 223 FMJ. Mine now? I guess they don't mind. Scout handbook. A functional wood-burning stove. Peasant. That looks different. No. Wrong. Peasant. Citizen of Shady Sands. Peasant. Don't bother me. Alright. It's late. Come back in the morning. But I need your help. Are you hurt? No. You'll be fine. See a first aid book. Doctor's bag, stim pack, and first aid kit. Have some stim. This black bag contains instruments and chems used by doctors in the application of their trade. Hmm. I wonder how much I can carry. Carry weight 125. And does it tell me how much I have? Not really. Maybe it's elsewhere. Boy. Hello, I'm sorry, but I'm not feeling too well right now. Please, if you can help, find a way to find the red scorpions, talk to my brother Seth. See a pale, wiry young man. Wiry? Never heard of that word. You see a wall. The name's Garvas, remember it. How do you like our little town? Bored yet? It's a bit boring, yeah. Finally, someone else who sees. Of course, you've probably been everywhere, so this must be hell for you. The talking heads are terrifying, yes. You're so bored, why don't you leave?
Me? Leave? I wish. I don't know enough to leave alone. No one else wants to go. Worst of all, my father says he would have a heart attack if something happened to me.
Then? Shoot! I have to go!
See ya!
Tough situation. Any questions?
Yes. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need?
The audio is pretty good, I must say. What else is around these parts? I mean, okay, this is good. Why is it so quiet though?
No problem. Anything else? Well, thanks for talking.
Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna take a look at the preferences, see if I can increase the sound of speech. Yes. Seriously, this is so quiet. My voice must be just there. Really, this is weird. Oh god. Oh, okay, let me just paint this. This is speed painting.
Hello again. What can I help you with now?
Okay, better.
Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need?
Weird. What's going on around here?
Bad scorpions. I mean, I know it's not a good thing, but no one's died from the stings, and it's the closest thing to excitement we've got here.
Had any story about Sal? Just stuff.
No problem. Anything else?
How do you like it here? Press C. Hello and welcome. How's it going?
Yeah, it's okay, I guess. I mean, it is home and all, but it's so boring. You know, I want to see the world.
Yeah.
Me?
This?
Leave?
Okay. Let's see inside this place. Nice to see. A very nice looking chair. You see chair. You see a peasant. You see a busy cook preparing a meal.
Greetings. Your business in Shady Sands might be...
That's fine. That's good to hear. I'm saving an entire people from destruction! Chrono gave me a lot of free time. Not really the same thing here, electricians don't stop. But still alive. My reasons are mine to keep.
Desire that, go to Junk Town. You may enter, but know we have our eyes on you. Greetings. What may I help you with this fine day?
Can you tell me about Shady Sands?
Shady Sands is much like a family, one that keeps to itself.
Shady looks to the right. What kind of things do you have around here?
The gardens are on the south side. The Brahma pens are north, although the smell is, I fear, quite intense this time of year.
Oh, we will try. Hold on a moment. Okay, let's see. Oh, yeah, right. Forgot about this.
And self-sufficient, so there is little else to tell.
Actually, I might be able to do it differently. This might actually explode my ears.
Greetings. What may I help you with this fine day?
Okay, this should increase it. Somewhat. The volume mixer is on maximum fallout. Oh god.
Goodbye.
Okay. I am not certain I can actually make it louder. Is this loud, Chess?
Greetings. What may I help you with?
Okay.
Shady Sands is much like a family, one that keeps to itself.
Interesting. Are there any other cities around
here? Town lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that.
Can I ask you more questions?
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What is going around?
Oh my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more.
Oh, that's nice to hear, brother Singh. Though I'm not certain how much I will stream in the future, I will try to get some more going.
And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes.
I can help you for a price.
As Dharma said, those who tend their own flock know the shepherd.
I know it's hard for you to trust, but I would like to help.
Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
Well, that didn't really go that well. Why is this guy always like at the end of his sentence? I have no idea. Okay, so Roslo was the doctor in here. I'm trying to kill some red scorpions. Do you have anything to help? I don't think he does. Okay. Let's pass some time. And let's read the skill books. This. Good. You learn a lot about wilderness survival. What did we actually increase? I think it's outdoors one. Yeah, they started at 10%. I've been poisoned! Okay, what do you know about red scorpions? Not too much. They seem to be extremely large version of the North American Emperor Scorpion. Contrary to my medical knowledge, their poison has grown more potent. Diluted as I would expect. Seth has been hunting them, which helps some of my tests. And how such a large creature can even be possible by natural evolution or even radiation-induced mutation is beyond me. You seem well educated. What are you doing here? Doc Morbid in Jarkham taught me some. And just because we live in stone huts does not mean we are less intelligent or educated. Have a nice day. Oh. Okay, let's take a look over here. I have a tendency to always check the least obvious kind of spots in the beginning. Citizens, a peasant? No, a citizen. Oh, of course. What is the creation year of this game? I think it's 95? I couldn't really tell you. And why was I streaming for so long? Well, honestly, I didn't really want to. I felt it put a lot of stress on me for no reason. and I didn't really want to stream afterwards. And also I was getting into some more work. Yeah. I will try to get some more in though. Yeah. It's like CGI or Kagan said, it's just do what you want when you want. But try to stream as much as possible. He was implying that. But I won't be doing as much of that. Okay, so we have another scound handbook and a rope. I was actually thinking about something a little bit unorthodox and something that I haven't seen to be done by people. It was actually to stream my own work, as in physical work, but I will need to think about that and... We'll see. No promises though. Just running across their crops. I don't give a shit! Oh, rope. A bowl? That's a bowl? Excuse me? It actually is a bowl. That's just... Oh! Just looks so weird. A finely crafted wooden bowl. This looks like it was designed to crush and separate grains. So some of the items that I will be seeing are extremely small. Need to keep that in mind. And low poly, of course. Ah well. I think we'll manage. Okay. So... Do I have some more useful things? I have the books, I have some rope, I have some ammo. I don't think I will need the BBs, I could sell them. I have flares. 223 FMJ. Oh, that's for 5.56 caliber, of course. It's actually a 5.56, but in... American measures, and I'm really not good with American measures at all. Let's play Minecraft with viewers. No, please, no. Streaming your work is a nice idea. Your dream is streaming some things that doing, like repairing PC consoles or some home tests. I certainly wouldn't want to stream myself cleaning around houses. It doesn't sound like a good idea. Okay. So we want to reach 100 caps, or get higher speed. I don't think I will be needing the knife anymore. Okay, but there is a little bit of a problem. Does not have enough money. Okay. Eight? Yeah, that'll do. I never really went with getting a lot of followers or companions in games, and I think that's a bit of a downside. Let's try to fix that level. Sell the knife for 40. I just need a little bit more. Let's find someone with money. For how long till I get a new next level? 375 XP, that's not that much. Hold on. Oh, of course. Why is it quiet? Why couldn't I get the game to run higher? Yeah, because I'm really f***ed. Okay, let's lower this down. Yeah, that's louder.
War never changes.
Oh, good.
War never changes. War never changes.
Good enough. My brother is working in Vilnius, 300 through Czech Republic. Due to Corona, he can't go through Czech and he has 1200 kilometers through Deutschland. Oh, goodness me, yes. Because of the blockade. Oh, God, no. That's ridiculous. They should actually allow these kind of travels. Oh, I haven't talked to this girl yet. Assume. Welcome to Shady Sands Travel. My name is Katrina. My job is to greet strangers and help them understand our village. We find that there are fewer problems if you listen to what I have to say. It's like let the guy through, right? Just don't block him. Let him go home. Plus, when he will come home, he will have 2 weeks quarantine. Yes, it's quite. I don't know. It's maybe for the better. I'm not certain. Yeah, I think that the 2 weeks quarantine is a good idea. Because if you actually get infected, it takes roughly about a week for the symptoms to show up. And at that point, you know if you're safe or not. But at the same time, I could be infected myself for 2 days and I wouldn't know. I've been in contact with my family at home. What with it? Not really a suitable answer to such a question. I needed help finding Teddy? Why would I want to search for her? Tell me more about yourself. My life was very boring. I was raised in a vault. I lived there for many years. Unfortunately, we were crowded and life was very bad. There was a schism. Many people left, taking with them the best equipment. Still, some of us tried to stay in the vault, but then we were attacked. I was hurt and ended up here. Now I try to help people. Look. Would you like to play games like World of Tanks or Paladins? Not on stream, but just casually. Not really World of Tanks or Paladins, but if there are some co-op games that you would like to play and you have them, you could certainly do that. What should I do if I get hurt? No. Where can I get some better equipment? You will have to do like we do, scavenge it or trade for it, and if you are attacked, your foes might provide equipment if you live long enough to loot them. We are a peaceful community, so we mostly barter or trade for the items we cannot produce. I will try to find something so it doesn't scroll without me wanting. That's when you do it, then don't do it. It is. She's literally the in-game tutorial. This is pretty good. Like, now I understand why she says in the beginning, it's easier if you talk to me. There is less, what did she say exactly? Less problems that way. Less misunderstanding. Where was this vault of yours? It was vault 15. It's due east of here. We tried to make contact with some other vaults, but we always failed. I think it was the raiders who attacked my fellow dwellers. Be careful. I think you should check out the Hard Truck Apocalypse game. Hard Truck? Very good post-apo game. We'll see. We'll see. Tell me about the rest of the world. I know enough. Okay, I'm not certain how stable the game is, so let's just overwrite some saves that I have here. Very appropriately named save die. And let's check out the Hard Truck Apocalypse game. I think I've seen this one before. I've definitely seen this one before. I'm not certain I want to spend my time in this kind of game, but... Well, maybe in the future. The chess game can be unstable. Who knows? Okay, let's get some. Oh yeah, the barter. Bartering. No, I could sell her the flare. I could sell her one rope, but I think I will need the rope later. Let's sell her the flare for 35. Yeah, that's perfect. I don't think I have a deal, alright. I'm looking for a water chip, scene 1. As a matter of fact, yes, my old home, Vault 15, had one. I haven't been there since I was hurt, but you might find what you are looking for there. Someone said that they tried to go to the vault to have a look around, but it was dark and the elevator was broken. I hope you're better prepared. Huh? Fun fact, an old version of Windows Chess, when bot doesn't have an idea for a move, crashed? What? Is there the text delay? Yeah, text delay slow. Give me some time to read it. Not the fastest reader. Okay, so what do we do? Do we go for the red scorpions then? Try to level up the speech a little and get the guy on board. Take me to the Red Scorpion Caves. How much is this? It's, yeah, 375 then. I'll show you the way, okay. Get some dudes to take damage on themselves. I would love to, but I don't really want to pay them for it. I didn't really get any gear yet, and I'm already... Well, if I was to hire him, I would be already out of money, and I don't think that's a really good idea. I can see an item down there. Good thing I have such a high agility, I guess. Oh no. Now! You were critically hit for 1 hit point. The bruise will look nice and maybe the scars will make good party talk. You have been poisoned. Well, shit. Okay, it's dead. Nice. Some more ammo. Oh, there's some more ammo in that. Uh, 53%, not pretty good. Let's wait for it to aggro on me. It comes close. Oh no. You were hit for 8 hit points. Not good. Red Scorpion was critically hit for 24 hit points, passing through the natural armor and knocking Red Scorpion over. It was killed. And it died. Okay, let's get this. Ace? More ammo. I'm not really sure if I should be running close to these walls so I see like what's next to them. There are some hidden items that I will miss. It would be pretty bad. Okay, so. Poison, what does this mean? Has been poisoned. Poison will do damage over a period of time until it's cured or it passes from your system. How are we looking for experience? I need 155 XP more, so that's 2 kills. I should probably first aid myself. You heal 5 hit points, you take damage from poison. You see bones. More bones. Okay, that's close enough. Oh no, 93% chance shot missed. Ow, that hurt a lot. Actually, I should probably read the... Oh yeah, to end the combat. Note. I should probably read the first 8 book. Increase my skill in it, and then try to heal up. 4%! Hell yeah! That's a lot of damage. Oh god. You failed to do any healing. No! This is not good. Nice! Level up. So let's increase the speed to 60. Maybe even 65 as I see it. What else is in here? Doctor First Aid. First Aid might be a good choice. We'll see. I'm actually gonna go for Barter. I want cheap shit. Okay, is there anything in here? Nuh-uh. And there is still this book. But let's wait with it. Like, you stand in front of it, the hell you can miss. I had these moved-gazed games. Yeah, I really disliked it. Until I played XCOM and just realized you just have to take it as a chance. And just, that's it. Take it as a chance. And I started to have a little bit more fun in them. Could you help me out? I guess I will have to give him the 100 caps. Gain 100 experience points for convincing Ian to join your quest. Nice. How are we looking for the time though? 144 days. Okay, so we have this guy now. He'll help. No. I need to go to the Red Scorpion Caves. Map. Map. Oh, I have to actually go here, though. Oh, yeah. Garden entrance. Oh, okay. Never mind then. Oh. What's this? Maybe Junktown. Oh, we'll see. Okay, to the entrance and talk to this guy then. More firepower. Okay, so let's see if they respawned. I hope not. It doesn't seem like it, but let's check for just to be sure. Wouldn't really want to run into them. Oh yeah, there's one in the back. Would much rather take the 95% shots, thank you. Let's check it out. Oh, I know what I forgot. I wanted to give the Red Scorpion ale stinger thing to the doctor. Oh, goodness me. That's a bunch of them. Cannot pick that up, you are at your maximum weight capacity. Might be a bit of a problem. Scorpion tail to Herman? Is there something I'm missing? I don't know what's the reference. I'll need to come back here for the rest of these. The scientist from of course! Oh, bloody hell, Herman. But Herman is boring. He's just, nah. Boring. Sakharov. Sakharov is the way to go. We got them. Oh no. That scared me a little. Need to reload. ~95% Ah well. Okay, this is a problem. Oof. Thankfully he had a sequence right after me. Because if he didn't, I would probably be dead. okay, is there anything else of use? There doesn't seem to be anything in this room. Ridiculous. You gain 500 experience points for stopping the red scorpions. Nice. We did it. I'm not poisoned, that's good. Okay. So all the loot I can get is just the red scorpion tails. Okay, so let's go back, give the tails to the doctor, come back here, get more tails, give them to the doctor. Easy. Wonder if there is Fallout version of scammer who steals your money on deals. I'm quite certain there will be someone. Probably everyone from the hub. That's all I hear. They actually had 3D sound in this game. As in surround sound somewhat. I have a sample of the red scorpion poison. Can you do something with it? Need the sack. Here's a free sample. It's late, come back in the morning. Son of a bitch. You gain 250 experience points for helping make the antidote. Nice. Okay. So I can't really do much. Let's read the book. Unfortunately, it's still not in the morning. Maybe I could store the... Yeah, good. And this is the antidote. Good stuff. I mean, there's always gonna be someone who wants to screw you over, and well, it's only how you respond to the screw up. Oh no, come on, I need to talk to this guy. Our entire town is grateful to you for destroying the red scorpions, thank you. It's not really how gratefulness sounds like, you know, you usually reward actions with material. You know? I hope they're not gone. The corpses, that is. Scorpion cold killer. No, 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 no. Come on. Aww. Oh well. No more red scorpion tails for me. Quite unfortunate. You've taxed your ability with that skill. Wait a while. What? Can I wait somehow? Let's see. You can't be serious. They consider it a stealing. I mean, I literally slapped three red scorpion glands in there, and now they're like, don't touch my things, please. You like Monster Energy drink? Well, somewhat. Don't really drink them often. Like this will be useful. Good day. You see nothing out of the ordinary, certainly. Let's talk to the leader of the town. See what he has to say, if he has anything to say at all.
Ah, things are much more settled now. Raslo has been working on a cure for the rad scorpion poison, and with that, we should be able to fight what's left of them.
No need to worry anymore, I destroyed the nest.
You are truly a hero. Know that the people of Shady Sands are most grateful. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Ah, things are much more settled now. Certainly.
Well, certainly. I would like to get some more talk to this guy. But I can't. Hey. 5:31. Rest until morning. Oh yeah. Have a sample of the red scorpion poison. Can you do something with it? Ah, nice. Let's spam this out. Get some antidote. So now I have 4 antidotes, a doctor bag, and a first aid kit. Very nice. Well, I can't help myself. Stop sleeping to 9 a.m. Well, I can't really help myself, come on. Okay, so that's all finished. So, let's have a save. A sounds like a brilliant name for a save. And we should probably, like, okay, first I would like to figure out how can I tell how much weight I have on me right now. Total weight 44, I guess. RNG 25, I like that. And I should be able to carry 125, so that's not that bad. Let's actually try to drop something on the ground. Like one rope. We can. Oh yeah. Nice. Okay, so this is the weight. Very good. At least I know, and we can go on with it. I know, man, when I go to sleep at 4 a.m. Oh. Can only imagine. Volt 50. Oh, ambush. Oh, God. That's not good. Don't shoot me, please. Ow. Ow. They're getting down to the wire. Yeah, hit him. Hit him. Got him. I think you should engage run strategy. Ah. I don't run away from fights. For the sole reason of walking experience. Okay, so let's use the antidote. You lost 2 current poison level. That correct? Yes, I'm not poisoned anymore. Very good. First aid on me. You fail to do any healing and you take damage from poison. Come on, I cured the poison. You heal 3 hit points. That's quite sad. Heal 1 hit point. Well, I mean, she said when I was in the town that there were bandits or raiders in there, so I should probably heal up as much as possible. Nice, 5 hit points, that's good. The strain may kill you. Well, let's not do that again then. Yeah, actually let's take them. I can always drop them. They weigh about 40 kilograms. Holy moly. Volt 15. Level 2, Volt 15, vent. This is nice. I like it. Airlock. Desert entrance. A small shack is all that remains of this area. Fortunately, your records indicate a secondary entrance to Volt 15 here. This is an old check. It is barely standing and it seems to have been looted long ago. Whenever I see an item, I will pick it up. It might be useful. Also, 10 minutes later, dropping 29 scorpion tails, 2 forks, 5 knives, and 10 rocks. Yeah. I'm straight. Okay, I will try to let Ian kill all these rats. Because I'm not gonna waste ammo. Ithanian. Oh no. Come on. I tried so hard not to take damage. Big brain time. Yeah. And oh no. No, you idiot. Ow. Well, he hit me for 17 damage, so that wasn't really a big brain kinda time. First aid kit, what does it do? Small kit container, basic medical equipment, bandages, wraps, antiseptic spray and more. It weighs 2 pounds. Can I use it? You've tested your ability with that skill, wait a while. Okay, that's not good. I mean, it's seriously not good, I have 4 HP. Okay, where was the weight? Oh, there it is. You cannot rest at this location. Well, that's brilliant. I have 1 HP now. Oh, come on. did it!
Even the carrion eaters are interested in your radiated corpse.
Aww. I'm disappointed. At least I saved somewhat. Insert Markiplier big brain time meme here. This time without an incident. I should have probably kept the knife.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Betrayal? Yeah. Please don't shoot me. Pretty good with a pistol. I would have like 50% chance to hit with that thing. Instead he just like pop, hit. Okay, red mist. Okay, how are we going on XP? We need 335 more. Mind you, we're gonna be kinda... I'll be a little bit scummy with XP. I mean, it's an RPG game, so it is kinda expected. Somewhat. There's nothing. It hurt you a lot and me not at all. Mm-hmm. I think I've disabled the profanity filter in this game, so this is a little bit mild. The hell is that thing? Lestl Morat. She looks unhurt. Well, nope. ~15% to hit. Nope, nope, nope. This may be bad. That's a really big thing. Good. Notice that there is a wall locker on the east wall, just like in your own vault. No. That's not what I've been looking for. Nope, that's a rat. Don't shoot my foot. Good. Avret was critically hit for 13 hit points, seriously wounding the rat and knocking it around. The cave rat was killed. Hmm. That's what I like in old games, they are challenging. Yes, they are. Sometimes in a different way than you would expect. Is this it? You search a locker and you find 6 flares! My goodness! Oh no. Let's actually try to use one of the flares, see how helpful they actually are. Do I have to equip it in one hand? Oh, cool. Nine. Light. Is it voice activated? Come on. A flare creates light for a short period of time. The paper is a little worn, but otherwise it's in good condition. It is lit. It's lit. It's not lit. I mean, seriously. Oh no. You deal with it, Ian. Okay, let's see if there is any more lockers around here. I mean, there was a flare, maybe there's gonna be some useful stuff. Oh, there is a locker. First aid. And some stimpaks. Nice. Very useful. Okay. Computer. Computer is broken. Monitors. Monitors are broken. See an elevator shaft. The elevator shaft is not easily descended without a rope. Then we have rope. That does nothing. Well, great. What do I do? Oh. You successfully sling a rope down into the elevator shaft. Oh. Just figured that out of nowhere. I mean, the how to use items on things. Oh god, no. Ooh. I shot that thing. Not Ian. That's good. Oh, yeah. I did not see that one. And there's more of them. Nice. Pig rat. A pig rat. You serious? Well, that one's after us. Let Ian deal with it. Nice. Oh no. Oh goodness. Oh, level up. Nice. Character. Pick a perk. You are more likely to notice details about people. Awareness will give more detailed information about them when you are when you perform an examine. Earlier sequence. You are more likely to move before your opponents in combat since your sequence is +2 for each level of this perk. Healer. The healing of bodies comes easier to you with this perk. Each level will add 2 to 5 more hit points healed when using the first aid or doctor skills. This is very useful. Night vision. You can see in the dark better. Each level of this perk will reduce the overall darkness level by 10%. Presence. You command attention by just walking into a room. The initial reaction of another person is improved by 10% for each level of this perk. Well, this is useful. Quick pockets. You have learned to better store your equipment on your person, which with each level of this perk, the AP cost to access inventory in combat is reduced by 1. Smooth Talker has learned to increase their option in dialogue without understanding what they are talking about. Each level of this perk will increase your intelligence by 1 for purposes of dialogue only. This is very interesting perk. Swift Learner. You are indeed a swift learner with this perk as You are indeed a swift learner. With this perk, as each level will give you an additional 5% bonus whenever you learn experience points. Best purchased at an early level. Plus 5% bonus, as in percentage here, I assume. This is very, I guess it's a good idea. Swift learner, here we go. Okay, so
I am actually quite keen on getting repaired. Might be a good choice. About traps. Finding and removal of traps. Also the setting of explosives for demolition purposes. This is interesting for me. Then I would not need to get myself lockpick. Screw lockpick! I'll just explode the bloody door! I'll spend a bit in big guns. I'm not certain if this is a very poor choice or not. How long does it go with 2% per use? Wonder. How about traps? It's just only 1%. Yoda's also one. Sneak. Also one. Doctor, one. First aid. Throwing, one. Melee weapons, one. Unarmed, one. Oh, is it only for detect skills? Interesting. How's my karma? Good karma 6. He killed 43 rats and 9 red scorpions. Also 3000 XP for next level. I assume I should be probably getting myself the small guns then. Because that's what I will be using as much right now. So, yeah. 65% in small guns and 40% in big guns and 87% in barter. Right, sounds good to me. I think I will leave barter B for now. Now let's loot all of these. I don't think that I need to actually loot them because, well, even try to loot them doesn't seem to have anything at all. Okay. See that one coming? But I can see ammo up here. I should probably heal myself. I think I saw one more rat up here. Let's check. Oh, it's actually 3 of them. It'd be nice if I could see them outlined like this all the time. I don't think I saw a setting like that in here. The rat was killed. The preferences. Target highlight. Targeting only on. You need to leave that on because that's in combat, but. Language filter off, yes. There's nothing like that here. 3 FM. Kill it. I actually find this game quite fun to play. That doesn't happen often. Something very new for me. As in the game itself. Anything else? Just rocks. Okay, so there is quite a bit of red. One is in my back. So let's deal with that one first. He just walks up to them. Yeah, let's actually help the guy. He didn't even need it. Okay, a locker. What's in it? I should probably get some lockpicking skills. Oh, an armor! Very good! My very first armor. A leather jacket. Black heavy leather jacket. It weighs 5 pounds. And it gives me nice, decent noise. Nice. Double the armor class and protection against all kinds of damages. Very good. First good loot. Oh. Cave Red has critically missed and lost their next turn. Well, critical failure. This toilet is broken and definitely not usable if you are a woman. Oh. That was not really intentional, but sure, I'll take it. Ah, I should have pressed the other button. No reds here. Oh, he blocked the entrance! Ian! Bloody hell! Move it! See a bed. Pretty bad condition. Do I see a locker? No, that's just a computer, I guess. It is broken. Well, that's unfortunate. You see equipment. Can't really do much with it. Okay, let us proceed onwards then. And I need to... There we go. Good! Wait, what? We used the rope. Oh no. Successfully sling a rope down into the elevator shaft. Now it should be useful. There we go. Oh my goodness. Please. Okay, I'm gonna move aside because I don't believe Ian will not hit me at all. And there's a bunch of enemies here. Holy. We'll just wait our turn for that thing to get closer, because I am not gonna waste ammo. As I say that. Ow. 2 hit points. Should be good. Greater Morlet was hit for 7 points and was killed. Oh. Ian was critically hit for 3 hit points, knocking the air out. He slumps to the ground, out of the fight. Ian, you idiot! It's just okay, thank goodness he got up. Yeah, let's try to heal. Four XP. I'm just gonna wait for that thing to come closer to me. Or not. For 3 hit points, a rat. Okay, now it's a precision movement. Oh god. Oh, good. Bones, bone. Don't really see anything of value here. Oh, 2 lockers, nice. More stuff. A dynamite! Oh! And a frag grenade, nice. Oh, an SMG! 10mm. Was it 9mm? Oh! Yeah, let's compare these two. I assume that the SMG will actually fire more bullets than the pistol. HK MP9 submachine gun, 10mm variant. A medium-sized SMG capable of single shot and burst mode. Minimal strength 4. Oh shite, I might actually be screwed with the strength for heavy weapons. Well shit. Yes, 30 out of 30 shots of 10mm JHP, weighs 7 pounds. Huh. Okay, let's check these out. And yeah, I can unload it. I like how they have Heckler and Koch named weapons here. As a proper, 21st century advancement of time. Let's actually have a save, just in case. But I think we've been doing quite well for now. I want to see if there is any difference in AP cost. AP4, which is the same. Damage. Well, unless I crit, of course. 53%. I love how he just throws away the magazine. He's like, yeah. Okay. The large amount of rubble blocking this corridor looks impressive. You don't think that it can be moved even with high yield explosives. You are able to determine that the command and the control center is definitely buried under even more rock. You will have to look for the water chip elsewhere. You serious? Assheads. Everett was hit for 8 HP and was killed. I cannot really tell if this is stronger than the pistol or not. Theoretically, the SMG has a longer barrel, so higher velocity of the bullet, but can't really tell if it applies to this game. Everett was hit for 11 hit points and was killed. Yes, this certainly seems to be doing more damage. Combat cannot end with nearby hostile creatures. Okay, we'll just retreat. You see a crowbar. Maybe this is where Gaben got his idea for for Half-Life. So not even high yield explosives will open this stuff. Oh no. Need to reload. We'll keep it for the regular shots for now. Let's explore the rest of this vault and see if we can find anything. Any other information or something. And let's perhaps actually switch the weapons to the crowbar. It seems that there is no further way how to continue on. So the probably good idea to do would be not to use the med kit, but instead just wait for myself to get out of here and travel, because during travels or wait time I regain health. And I think the crowbar is absolutely worthless because I have such a low hit chance with it. Okay. Knife was much better. Oh, a book. First aid book. Very useful. Learn new ways to heal injury. How much though? The state to 59. I believe about 4%. Computer is not functioning. Can we repair it though? You cannot repair that, hmm? That's my answer. Did I see a red here? Was it dead red? In here. Let's check the computer room. Well, there's a bunch of them in here. Oops, Cave Red was hit instead of Pig Red. Cave Red was hit for 7 hit points and was killed. Well, that was easy. I have a feeling that Ian's gonna get critically hit or something. Oh, come on! Ian was hit instead of Pig Red. That's what you get for shooting me in my arse. Come on, Ian, stop blocking the way. This is the library. You've seen all this equipment before in your vault library. I quite certainly never seen a library like this before. But if it's a library, there might be skill books here. There's a locker. And there's a rat. One last before the end. Yeah, and I think this vault should be now clear of any enemies. What is that? 44 Magnum FMJ. Holy yeah! We'll take in this. We'll be taking it. No. Oh wait, this one is not broken, is it? Science, perhaps? You failed to learn anything. Can I actually fix it? Cannot repair that. Not functioning. Well, I guess this is a dead end then. I may have missed some things because my eyesight is not perfect, and these little icons on little things on the ground I may have missed. So well. A large pile of rocks, they look ingenious to this region. They said that I wouldn't be able to open them even with high yield explosives, which we got some. So what does Pip-Boy say?
Status, 80 sand, stop the red scorpions, alright. Find the water chip.
Okay. We're working on it. We're working on it. Vault 15. Cave entrance. Cavern. Commands. Huh? What was that? That was just a red there. Ah, yeah. Okay. Yeah. I don't see any more lockers. So let's get out of here. I don't know why he keeps on reloading the weapon. Maybe if I switch them. Yeah, there we go. Okay, but what's next? Motion sensor option is not installed. I'm too tired. I need to sleep as well. I can rest until healed, but I would rather not do that. Let's head back to Shady Sands. And then try to head to Junktown. Oh, an encounter. You encounter a dead traveler. Entis. I've already gained a lot of health. And I've already lost a lot of health. Come on. He has a pistol. More ammo. Whatever. What the hell is that? A spear. Okay. More caps. I'll take that. And iguana on a stick. Do I eat it? Nothing happens. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep the SMG and sell the pistols for some money. Is there anything else? Not really. To put the weapons away. Why is that? Okay. Like, don't punch your weapon at me. Dealing with your red scorpion problem. Looking for a water ship. Yeah, I've been there. Tell me about the rest of the world. Escape from the world when it was attacked. Very hurt. Very bad. I guess I could always use stimpaks if I'm really low on health, but I guess it should be avoided, if possible.
Thank goodness you came. I am in desperate need of assistance. My daughter Tandy is missing. I do not know what to do.
Have you tried to save her?
My people are not skilled in this. Already 3 patrols have gone out to look, but none returned. Will you help me?
I'll do it for a fee.
Of course I will reward you. Bring her and you will receive 500 in Hubscript. Will you help me?
Okay, who could have taken
Seth
her?
Seth and I believe one of the Raider clans is responsible. Retribution for our resistance to them. Take this spear. It was found where my daughter was last seen.
Okay. This spear.
Please, talk to Seth. He knows much about these raiders. And Godspeed, Wanderer.
There is a little bit of a problem, though. I'm running low on time. I have only 138 days left. That's 12 days already passed.
Ooh.
May be a problem. Thank Dharma, you're here, Wanderer. My girl, Tandi Arash daughter, has been kidnapped. We believe the raiders have her.
Where are these raiders?
They're to the southeast. Please hurry. I don't know what they'll do to her. Okay, I'll get her back for you. How much is this job worth to you? I knew you were a heartless mercenary. We'll pay you well for saving her, rest assured. Did give me a bad karma, I wonder. I need money. I need gear. Southeast. That should be this place, right? Raiders, yes. I should probably save here. Chance. Drug lords. You see a small building with series of tents nearby. The inhabitants look dirty and mean. What do you want? I'm looking for a woman named Tandi. Seen her? Nah, I ain't seen her. Why are you asking? Nothing, just looking for a friend of mine. Ah, okay. This music. I'm not certain. I think I'm gonna actually look around these tents first. See what's in them. Maybe I can sabotage them. I'm Tolia. Looks like you just wandered in from the desert. Who are you? What do you do? As a raider, explore the lands in search of new supplies. There have been some towns which have been grazed by our presence. In other words, you steal from the people you visit. It's really great of you. I'm sure that girl is pleased with you. What places have you been to? Been to many places in the wastelands. The closest places that I've been to are Shady Sands and Junktown. They're very grateful for the trips we make to them. You visit Shady Sands? Yes, we go to Shady Sands from time to time. Adds a little excitement to the lives of everyone concerned. What about Junktown? Why, Junktown is just a little bit to the south of here. Go a few miles, turn right at the Dying Cactus. Dying Cactus? What the hell? He's gonna go on the desert and see a dying cactus in the middle of it. Oh yeah, go left now. What the hell? Well, I am very happy that I have gotten myself a couple of these, because I might be actually in use of them. Bed, see. Pile of old cardboard boxes, you cannot believe that they have survived for this long. Okay, let's try to take the ammo. Because I think I'm gonna kill all of these guys. If I can, possibly do. Mine now. Etrox, a desert bandit. Greetings! They're very friendly for raiders. I'm one of the Garl's lead raiders. Who are you? What do you do?
Ooh, I get tired.
I get supplies for the camp. Yeah, they don't really talk much about the things. Okay, what else is here? There's a toilet, there's the back room over there somewhat. A couple boxes. Let's take a look over here. Yana. How might I help you? They are really friendly. Looking for a woman named Tandy. Have you seen her? If she is one of the women from Shitty Sense, maybe you should look there. I just work here. Can you fix my equipment for me? Al has me fixing the camp equipment at the moment. I do not have time to fix your gear and that of every stranger that walks in. Sorry. What does she have? MJ, JHP. Throwing knife. Let's sell some stuff because I have a lot of stuff. Okay, nope. We'll be selling that later. It seems that my barter skills are really, really good. What the hell am I doing?
What was I doing?
Oh, she wants $81. Let me give her a... What? At least assume that the spear is heavier. Let's see. Let's offer. That's a good trade. It's a brilliant trade, trust me on that. If the mechanic of the year suddenly appeared next to you, both of you could not fix this rusty heap. It was like if you had the best I imagined what the idea would be like. If you had the best mechanic here, you might be able to fix this thing. No. Just no. Oh, there's a guy here. I'm liking this game a lot, actually. Let's see what else do I have for trade. Person will not barter with me. Well. Not really important information. Okay, let's have a save, because I did some stuff and I would, well, if I need to reload because I die, I would not like to spend so much time back. See a bruised and battered woman? Another one, Desert Raider, Carl, Gwen. Oh, right. Okay, let's actually talk to the... Yeah, let's talk to the leader. What do you want? I want to set the girl free! I want you to die? Okay. I've come in peace to negotiate the release of Tandy. Well then, what do you offer for her release? I'll fight you one-on-one for Tandy. Fine, we shall settle this with no weapons. Knock me out and I'll let you take the woman and leave. I knock you out and you leave without her. Fine. This is gonna be bad. Yeah, I don't think I can do this. Maybe yes, we'll see. 7 hit points. 5 hit points. Miss, miss, miss. Death. Ow.
The
wait, what?
Of the afterlife is all that awaits you now.
Come on. Literally, if you knock me out, you leave it her. Well, it's not going to happen, is it? I wonder, can I close the door? I have an idea. There is more than I thought there would be. But well, let's try. How can you miss so much? Plunder! Let's see if we can take him. I'm not certain that we can. But let's hope. Ow. That's a lot of damage. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, this is not gonna be easy at all. There's way too many of them. I would need to gather them all in one room and then just blow them up with the TNT or something. How does this work? Oh god. How do I drop it? Run! Fucking run! Ian, you idiot! Run! Yeah, he's after me now. Oh god, Ian, you idiot! I did not expect that to happen. Okay. Interesting. So last time they didn't see me, but this time they did. Can I please get... No? Can I get the cursor? Thank you. Let's try one more time. Last time. I must not be seen when dropping this thing down. Well, I've been seen. Never mind. I will have to deal with this else just differently. Will they attack me if I open this door?
Again, are you gonna get me out? Well, what's your plan?
I'm not really certain.
You fight him? You gotta be kidding me. Listen, if you come up with another plan, let me know, okay?
I could. Maybe use the explosives to create a hole in the wall. Maybe. I don't know if that's possible. Oh wait, it's load. Yeah, F4 is safe, good. That didn't really work. At all. I'm guessing that I was expecting something from Jagged Alliance, but well. How do we solve this problem? Because I can't fight him with fists. Ian, come on. I don't really see a way how to get out of this without killing these guys. I need to drop the TNT here. Nah, they notice. Maybe if I could sneak, but I don't know how to. Oh, yeah. Okay, number one. Never mind. How did they not notice the first time, though? You were critically hit in the groin for 13 hit points, making you cringe. Okay, let's try with the grenades then. Throw him at the main guy if Ian wants to cooperate and just walk away from there. Be nice. Okay, if I could hit these three at once, that'd be very useful. That was very good. What the hell? You missed. Nice. To kill this guy first, I think, or not. Eh, was in the way. To do that! Shit! That's not what I meant to do. I need to use a stim pack on myself soon. Okay, that's the first one. They don't really want to die, do they? Nice, okay.
Nice! We got him!
Okay, but what now? Who now? I need to reload, don't I? Might be a good idea to just walk up here, take a turn. Okay, I didn't expect that. Where is he going? They have? Can I actually tell? We just use a stim pack. They should hopefully get it done. There we go! 64? Holy shite! So let's hope we don't hit the end. Well, shit! Ian, you have life or not? Bloody hell, I killed Ian. Oh well. He's gonna switch to burst, wait a turn so she comes in. She's not able to hit me, but I'm able to hit her with 95% chance for a burst. Yeah. Get fucked. Poor Ian. I didn't really mean for that to happen. I guess I could reload the save so he lives, but do we really want to? Ooh. I guess I do really want him alive, don't I? Do we want him alive? Yeah, let's try this again. Even though we succeeded very nicely, so I should have probably saved. Because I might fuck this up. Okay, so if you don't put the thing away, they will eventually just... Okay. Okay, that works for me. I'm down to 6 HP though, so that's, well, I literally failed at that point when I threw the grenades. Nice! That went brilliantly. Ow. That didn't. Probably because he's a desert eagle. Maybe a good choice to just go next to him. Well, I can't because these two ladies are blocking the hallway. Thankfully, they moved. Okay, so now I should be able to move close. I need to spend 4 points though.
Yes! That's what you get, you piece of shit!
Yeah, let's be sure. That's what you get for being an asshat. Ow, that hurt. Need to use a stim pack. And you can do it. These assets are using Stimpaks like no more, like no tomorrow. Ian just targets her, that'd be pretty good. Nice. I wonder how many bullets do I actually use for the burst. I didn't mean to do that again. Yeah, I just always try to set it to single, but I set it to reload. Ugh. No, we are not supposed to do that. Ian, you fucking moron. Ah, one more time. And if he dies, he dies. Okay. Yeah. I didn't move. I need one of these wandering guys to move over here, and that is perfect. Then I learned that there is a totally not lethal way to solve this problem. Guy's retreating. That girl's not. Ow. Ow. Raider was critically hit in the right leg for 14 hit points, smashing the knee into the next town. Takes the fast track to the ground. That lady's not making it easy for me. Need to get to Gareth and just burst him so he dies. Ow. This is getting dangerous. Need to use the most impacts. HP, that should be more than enough. Or not. Mon Gareth can't take that much more. And I'm dead. Fucking brilliant. Let's actually try something different. I don't know anything about spear. Okay, yeah, let's not do that. That was pretty good. Ow. And Ian just leaves me lying down, bleeding. Ah, Ian, you piece of shit.
Fucking brilliant. Ian, you fuck! Runs off to punch women. It's like, why do they run in front of the fire? I'm happy with this result. No, I'm not happy with this result at all. That's another one down. Ian, come on. You are better than this. Okay. Why does he always hit? Nice. Okay, he's dead. Good. Holy shit. Kick to the face. Let's save it. Yeah. Okay, that's good. $600 XP. You gain 200 experience for rescue of a slave and another slave. Now I've gone up a level. Ian lives. Everything seems okay. Okay, let's go. I'll be taking all of that. I mean, it wasn't even that hard. It was not easy.
But it was not that difficult. Throwing knives? Or what? Yeah. Probably sell that. Metal armor. Okay, that should hopefully relieve me of some of the weight. Maybe if I level up, there's gonna be some good stuff. No, there's not. Damn it. Should have probably gotten more strength. Yeah, that was a mistake. Mentats. Okay, I should probably check how much is what, how much is what's worth.
Yes. Barter. The pistol is worth 250. How much is the eagle worth? 820. Ooh. I wonder how much is armor worth. However, it will be very heavy. Let's check how much is the armor worth. It weighs 8 pounds. And a pistol weighs less, I think. £3 and is worth 250. This is actually worse. Never mind, Ian, you're just standing on corpses. Let's see if it works the same in this Fallout. That if you drink an alcohol, it will increase your strength for a time. You lost one perception. You lost one perception. Well, brilliant. Hmm.
I'm getting exactly the maximum amount I can.
Oh, it's you again. Are you gonna get me out? Well, what's your plan?
I killed him already.
You?
Don't laugh at me. I used grenades. He hit the wall. Ian's gonna kill them all. Raider was critically hit in the groin for 8 hit points. Ouch, they had to hurt. Raider was killed. Yeah. What's in there? Yeah, I should probably up my picklock skills. Lockpick skills. You unlocked the door, nice. This, the lock is beyond your ability to... Oh, that's unfair. What is that? A bed. Let's check what's inside the fridge and this this thing. A bomb. Oh, a shotgun. I'd be really happy if he told me how much it weighs. Great. Winchester Widowmaker double barrel 12 gauge shotgun, short barrel with mahogany grip, in strength 4. This thing will be really good against animals, I think. How much does it weigh again? 5 pounds. Who would have expected a bomb in a fridge? A lot of inventory management. Holy moly. That was worth it. Okay, I want to see this. Oh. Didn't really kill him, but good enough. You shoot me in my arse. Call it that. And he's dead. Oh, he ran off. Oh no. Oh, come on, stop chasing the poor guy. Oops. It was hit instead of Raider Guard. And was killed. Well, shite. Oh, she's just killing her over there. Thank you.
Ice.
Okay, I think I've got them most, well, most of them anyway. Let's get out of here, okay. Just outside. What are these again? Mantises, and they have blood? Good. Ice. Oh well, move on. Where's the nearest exit? How are we looking with time? 135 days. Well, they didn't spend that much. 3 days. Hmm. You gain 400% in 400% experience points for returning Andy. And the Titan is grateful to you for destroying the Red Scorpion.
Hi! I was afraid that you were gone and I wasn't gonna get a chance to thank you for rescuing me. Oh, that was great! Action, adventure! Anyway, if there's anything that I can do for you, you just ask. Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? Well, thanks for talking. We don't get many strangers here, so it's always good to talk to new people. Well, see ya.
I wonder if she's gonna be a recruitment character later.
I will be forever in your debt for your courage and bravery, Wanderer. Here is your reward.
Huh?
Certainly. What do you wish to know until we meet again?
Me. Did he even give me anything? They gave me 400, but what enough, I guess. 400 XP, that is. I'm gonna make a lot of money from just selling the weapons. I hope I will find a trader that has enough money, though. Might be a problem. I'm gonna go to the hub. Well, it's rather far away. What's this place? Junktown. Greetings from Junktown. You'd better put that away. Junktown is a friendly place, friend. We don't want... we want to keep it that way. What are you doing here? What is this place? What does it look like? I'm a guard and I'm keeping an eye out for strangers like you, and this place is called Junktown. Don't laugh. I happen to like the name myself. We mostly do trading. Sometimes we trade with these stuck-up bastards from the hub. Hey, you're not from the hub, are you? No, I'm not from the hub. Okay. Not our place to ask questions. Have a good day and don't make any trouble. The sheriff? Can I help you? Who are you? I'm the head of the guards here in Junktown. Name's Lars. For that matter, who are you? I'm Bluebird. Welcome to Junktown. What can I help you with? You fill me in on Junktown. Me and my men here work for Killian Darkwater. We keep some order in this town, dealing with all the... What? All of the murderers, thieves, and other scumbags who come in from the desert. If you want my advice, you'll also stay away from Gizmo. That Feathered runs a crooked operation, but we just haven't been able to prove anything. He and his lackeys, the Skulls, are going to take the fall sometime soon. Gideon has anything to say about it. See if there's any money. Is a radio. Go look for work later. I now want to get rid of all the items that I've gathered. We mostly do trading. Well, where are your bloody trainers? The trailers. Traders. Losing my ability to speak. Go to bed. Grenades. What's this? A rock? Oh yes. It's a rock. The granite ink model is an upgraded version. Or do you like the grenades though? Who's the doctor then? Oh. You see a rotten meat. What? Look morbid.
What?
Okay, that was interesting. Let's just head directly to the hub, because yeah, weird people in Jangtown. I just hope they will have some money. To the south you see a large city outlying farm surrounding the town. There is much life in this desert oasis. See John. Caravan driver. Would you tell me where I could find a water chip? A water chip? Thank you, goodbye. Come on, there has to be a trader, a big one. Let's check one of these houses. Police officer of the hub. That's brilliant. This is no hub. Okay, this might be the thing. General store. Bank account. Motion sensor, a big book of science. Might be actually interested in getting some of these books. Oh, nice, he has a lot of money.
What exactly do Mentes do? Okay, readyways are worthwhile. Holy. You see, because you read the book, you learn new science information. It just increased my science then. But I think it increased it by quite a significant amount. 25, 2 times in, so 35 plus. Is it 15? No, it's not. So 6%, not bad at all. First aid increased significantly. Yeah, I'd be interested in seeing someone I think I'm just gonna give you the business. What do you do around here? Information, eh? Being a respectable businessman, I got overhead. So I'll need a few caps to tell you what you need to know now that we got that straight what you want to know about. Anything you know about water chips that you can tell me? So you think I might know a little more about these water chips thing, huh? So you might be right, it's gonna cost you though. I think 500 ball caps ought to do it. I'll give you 400 instead. Well, that's fair enough. I'll take that instead. Well, so here's what I know about water chips. The thing I've heard is that they all used to come from the vault, so if I was looking for one, I'd find one where the rest of these vaults were. I'm not sure where all the vaults are exactly, but I've heard that there are about 4 around here somewhere. Nice! Okay, so we know that there are 4 vaults on the map. We know that Vault 13 is the one we came from, Vault 15 is empty and destroyed. There is 2 more.
Not quite certain if I want to go with Desert Eagle. To 12, 10 to 16, but the SMG can go all out. What about the shotgun? 12 to 22. I think I'm gonna get rid of the shotgun. But it would be better. Can't sell it. Never mind. Okay, so I'm still sitting at about 2000 caps, which is very respectable, I think. Now, I would like to just find myself exactly this. Guns. The closed comeback in the morning, alright. The gold traders really want them. I need more information about the vaults. Maybe they actually know something. Can you transport water? You can transport water, but it will cost you. How much do you need and where is it going? I need it all! The whole vault? Are you nuts? We don't have that kind of access to that much water, plus I wouldn't want to go into these mountains. We had enough missing caravans. You don't? Is there someone else who can? Oh, sorry, you're not from around here. The water merchants handle all the damn water in this town. I wouldn't even bother trying to deal with them, they're a bunch of vultures. I find them. You can't miss them. They're south of here, all barricaded in the damn water tower. Let's try to blow them up then. They run the Fargo traders. What sorts of things do you trade? How much do you want for a... Oh yeah, 500 is nice. Very nice. I would like to get myself an assault rifle or something a little bit bigger. Sounds good. Do you need help? He's blocking the bloody door. Probably shouldn't have learned all the books at once. Need some guns. I need some proper guns, not this. Disappointed. Does she have nothing in this room? Well, I'm quite disappointed by the... inability of this city to arm me to the teeth. To say this properly. Oh, yeah, I think I'm gonna cut it here. Time to get to bed. Oh god. Actually, oh no, it's so late. Yeah. But well, it was fun, wasn't it? So. Until the next day, I guess. We'll see once I get back to streaming again. But hopefully it will be soon. Hopefully tomorrow. I'll give more information on Discord as soon as I will be ready to get back to streaming, so keep your eyes peeled on that, and well, that's pretty much it. So, have a good one, and thank you very much for stopping by.